Tukwaniriza ku program perception kulunako lwalero oline grand abbot da West Zulu eta nga tusinzide machi ndye okutusako program ya feno mu bisera bwebiti bisera bwebiti abazadde munkubira nnyo ne mugamba ne holiday olusi bwetuuka mumanyotu otwerabiramu ate nga twagala abaana baffe basome naye obuzibu bubaawo nti abaana baba wambako limoti atenga mwemu basa sulira fizi na gamba you have to be a parent ilio mwana we no kubo muzade not okubera a slave to the child. Ok anzichukira wenari wanukuru na kuruo kubiri na gamba please get ready tugenda kuba tusoma na tu ingira mu program unda na gamba nti tuine bigambe bibuza abuza amunsoma na darafa basoma ebyafaayo kwekenenye byamabega botunulira mu kibaita okuwandika ebyafaayo bya Afrika tuina kusinzira we baba wandike ebyafaayo ku bintu bya mirundi esatu tuina kye tuyita physical evidence. Okay, bwe tuba ne physical evidence tuba ne ebyo byetulabyeko bulabi n'amaaso tugamba kino kitegeeza kino ne kino tuba ne kye tuyita written documentation ebiwandiike ebiraga nti ebyafaayo by'abasajja bano abafirika babifuna then ekirala tukiyita oral tradition oba tradition okujja kwabo abatugamba biki ebyaliwo mu kiseera ekyo bwe kityo nagamba emabega wano ne nkugamba omukulu Napoleon Bonaparte yayimirirako mu the Howard's Palace kati president wa gwangala wa Faransa jabira nga olira nti president oba abera mu Kremlin wa Russia kale wa Uganda abera State House oli abera mu White House bwe batu buli omu erinnya lye mu kifo gye basobola okubeera kati oli ayimirira n'ategeeza n'agamba nti I'm going to lie them because history is going to be on my side. Napoleon Bonaparte bebamu kwe baita the great revolutionaries mu European history ne nkugambe kitegeeza statement yewe yagikola I'm going to lie them because history is going to be on my side kitegeeza ki nti European history is fiction agreed upon ebyafaayo by'abazungu bwe bulimba obukkiriziganiddwako kubo kyovaolaba obulimba obwo fiction agreed upon kasitaba mala then ne bajjaato okunnyonnyola ebyafaayo byo nga basoose kukkiriziganya bulimba oba toli ku mulamwa oba ovuddeko kubanga mu kye tuyita scholarly mu buyivu okunnyonnyola okwandibadde okwa history not his story etymology ekigambo his history it is his story now our story simply nze bwenali nsoma kye tuyita metaphysics amagezi g'omusono gano ne kye tuyita classical histories zino ez'ebyafaayo nga kitugamba history is the collective record of a people's experience and existence kwe kukunganya okwa ebiwandiko ne record ez'abantu bye bayitamu in shaping their world in their own interests and cultural images abantu bano ebyo bye bayitamu kasito bikunganya record n'ebiwandiko ebiraga kubo engeri gye batondawo ensi yaabwe mu bigendererwa byabwe bye baagala n'ennono zaabwe ebyo bye biyitibwa ebyafaayo images okitegeera interests na biki byonna bye baateekawo ebyo bibeetolodde na biki bye bayitamu bye bikola ebyafaayo byabwe those records nagamba actually the records ziri drawn ku main sets ze nkugambye esatu written documentation ebiwandiikiddwa ebiraga nti bawandika ne balekawo physical evidence abo ababirabako n'ebisigaddewo bye tusobola okulabako n'ogenda mu Bomovi mines n'osanga ng'ekirombe ekyasimibwangamu magnesium ne kisimibwamu zaabu ne kopa nga kiri mu myaka emitwalo ena n'ekitundu by that time it was in the northern hemisphere, ali ice age, no civilization at all. Emyaka emitwalo ena n'ekitundu, the blacks bali basima. Minerals ekikulaga nti waliwo be bayita ba goldsmith, kasita osanga ebikomo bangles, n'otunuulira statues zaabwe nga bambadde ebikomo nga beetonyeetonyeeko kuma omanya bali batufu nnyo nga bamanyi kye tuyita pedichua ne manchua. Remember, we twala ba the greatest person bimanyikiddwa mu cosmetology, mu cosmetics, ayitibwa Cleopatra the seventh, Pharaoh Cleopatra the seventh. Yali asinga papule yaleta n'okuvumbu okumarketinga ina omukozesa worldwide ba Asian queens abachala baba faro bali bamukunye inside ngata tebamu trading outside for their own beauty. Cleopatra ya marketing enyo mutambuza. Okay, kastola babamba de bango zebikomo bakute septe mige jenja ulijitafana na jabala. You just know abantu bali ba they were goldsmith, mwalimu ba iron smith, ngamulimu we call them blacksmith, ngamulimu bonaba silver smith bomanyi iranga baina architect cha magezi agaunda eshegeza bali bamanyi che twitter periodic table, bali bamanyi mineral composition, ngabamanyi harder minerals neziri softer zebasobola kumanipulatinga. That's why you see anciently, because diamond exists abaddenga mu southern hemisphere mu baddu gaven chovola bate wali wo monument statue na eraga ngabakwata kainja ka diamond ne bakakuba ne bakabetento bane bakasanula nti bakakolemu ekikomo. Never, because Africa bali bachimanyi diamond ye hardest material je bali na by that period of time. Era bakatekanga ko in its own shape wabula ne bakatona tona nobu mulio gwenja ulo muzabu kone wakatuza wakati ngeibanga jade yandibade eliyao wibavayo leba jikopa. You know diamond ye yujibate kanga kukunguli bajitanga the Aken stone ukubamu faro Akenanton nalinda ba hobbit ngabali mkwe bala gaba dwarf ntivainanga Aken stone. Aken stone, show me the Eskimos, the dwarves abali erimu Areska. Where are they going to get the diamond? Nge wabo teri diamond. Okay? Matter of the fact is this created historic concept says Middle Earth. And we know where Middle Earth is, in Giza, Egypt. Katugwe waku gamba, tukubye mapu ya shaya, ya Middle Earth, nothing! Wakuba you can't, tutoma nyibi ntu inochevite geza. You agree on fiction, agreed upon. Webuzibu wa mani. Then tuina ye chigambe chibu zaabu zaaba nchibaita prehistory. Abazungu baku vai omanyi great master teacher Chancellor William from Harvard University, Howard University ya tugamba. Chigambo prehistory chigambo chetu ino bomu sumali tujewo. Kubanga na gamba the origin of the word prehistory reflects the self-glorification of those who had learned to write. Bo, bagamba angagamba nti chigambo prehistory chivudenga nechiwa echitibwa ababaka igo kuandika. Before the white man knowing how to read and write, ngatana so tandika kuandika. Akula gebiri wonga tana iga kuandika babita prehistory. Echintu eche na kwenyo. Na gamba this is actually no such a thing. There's no such a thing in a prehistory. Ruachi. Because man, omuntu, was leaving historical records. Abadenga lekeri wandi yuko vye vya fayo. Ebizimbe yu, wichibye basimye. Emyaka kakade nobu kade mabiganga tabi wandi ise. Though, tuino kukiriza handicap. Nti civilization zitambula wamuno kuwandika. But history, a dial the existence of human beings. So, there is no such a word and such a foolish statement. Wetwe kenenya. Wetulaba what they call history from the Greeks. Okuvaku nsonga yaabwe ya 750 BC. Babu deone ba clarifying world history. Nga ba muzayo, nga a dial emyaka enkumi, biri, ulira. Emyaka enkumi biri muru samvu munkaga mumuenda to present day 2769 years. Bodayo byafayo byabo kubanga okwate myaka 750 ibyafayo byabo bitandikire byaba Greek noteka ke byaba Roma mu 300 ba Mesopotamia no the Mesopotamians the Macedonians mu 300 BC noteka ke byabo bakudde ibyafayo bya world history Neval government world history wetwa golera kati ayenkane myaka 12 mu lusanvu munkaga 2760 years. That is bogus. Kastovayo no kwiriza mchintungecho. That is an illusion. Kwa when we go back to the writing system, we go back and singa tubala world history, echegeza kastovala from 2000. What about African history, okufawadi yokuwandika, adayo kat for so far, wetuwala bidedala, up to 6000 BC. Eh? Eshegeza you have eliminated, no, up to 8000 BC. Eshegeza over eliminating ze. Eshegeza over eliminating ze. 8000 years, over 7300 years. Emyaka kasanvu mubi satu ejari afayo jono woji. Ojijeo. Kastota niko tamda ku fiction agreed upon. Brothers and sisters, that's a problem. We cannot accept that. Kastatu tambrida ku the first Greek writer Homer ne Iliad Odyssey on the oldest book e yawe. Paka Leoman Eritrase ya tambla up to 500 AD. I told you mother of the fact script kati jetu tambrida ko jetu gambe ye mpandika. Baji jam ancient African shishata system. Okubaku civilization eze dangeza napata. Okay? So, mwetu dayo napata and taseti. That is Ethiopia, Kush. Mwetu dayo netweke nenya. Mubiafa yevyo. Okay? Mwebaze neba developing the Romans. Nebaja from the Greek text. Yavamu ancient African text. Ancient African text. Our Greek bajikopa nebajiteka mwetiwa. The Rosetta Stone. Okay? Live around the Paramo Stone annuals. I'm speaking about the Rosetta Stone. Kati Rosetta Stone, mwebaja translation ya Greek alphabet singazi zinyonyola African medunecha. Kati weba maroku manya system weyu, Romans nebaja in the Greek system. Kati webaja mu Greek system, neba tambusa because Rome, it rubbed its testicles against the empires up to 500 AD. But its Byzantine Empire ya Rome, egwamu 415 AD, jibaita Byzantine Empire, that is East Rome, ungerimu present day jebaita West Asia mistaken jebaita Middle East. Okay, so from that script nobody te wavayavayo na kulimba nti waliwo ekigambo ky'oluzungu, nothing. Script jemusomerako kati no gamba ekigambo boy girl illusion eyo, it's called the Roman script. Roman script webagamba what is the history eya Roman script tebayongerangako. From Roman script, egamba, Roman script was derived from the Greek script. Katwogena from the Greek script, jeba wandikam jeba ita despotogent. Bubam, now gamba, the Greek script is rooted from the Rosetta Stone that defines the African medunature. Who taught the world? Okuandika nokusoma. Who brought the alphabet? So there is teba kulimba eroli yabayo na gama nti oluzungu kwe babalira omuntu nti ategera oba ina magezi musiru nnyo ya kyogedde yabasinga n'obusiru n'obutumbavu kubanga oluzungu teruina script. Script ya ba Roma. No matter, that's why you are many so many Roman Catholics anyway. So Grandabot, give us the philosophies tocha mukango budde bwangu. So our progress as a nation, okugenda mumaso kwa fenga abantu abadugavu, our progress as a nation of black folks can be no swifter than our progress in re-education. Okugenda kwa femaso nga abantu abadugavu, tekuinza kusukurumira dala maso kujako, nga tugenze mumaso no kudamo kusomo kupia, re-education, kusome sebo kupia. TV Africa tevunanyizibwa for your miseducation. Tuli responsible for your education. Tetwagala kumanya who miseducated you. We are entitled okuteerawo bridge olutindo kwoyina okuyita n'ensoma empya. Because why is it that? Lwaki kwekyo? The human mind, obwongo bwo, is our fundamental resource. chechobu gaga echomu sinti chechwe taga wekastobu ngobo unabera liberated nebu nunuwa nebu vamu mental slavery nobera emancipated no nunuwa no lokolwa not that mushishata systemu ya fi no fuka mufiri kabutufu chitegeza tumazo kufuno musajia obo mchala gututa deku battlefield agenda kukuba ebituli mubulimba bwabwe aberenga asumulula amagezi ga abafirika gomusono asomese nemijije jiri dako aberenga yakozo mu watwa oguna gobererwa abo abayina obwongo obutegeera obuzaliranwa bwabwe nokwetegeera lwachi mu cognitive psychology, you know, cognitive psychology. Let me define cognitive psychology. Grandabot, psychology. Cognitive psychology is a study of mental action or process for acquiring knowledge and understanding through thoughts, experience, and senses. As a result of this, we get a perception, sensation, notion, and intuition. Four principles is that cognitive psychology metuzijia. Study yengeri obwongo, jebu kolamu ebintu byalo, nengeri jebu tandika okubiro wozamu, ngabu funa amagezi, no kutegera, ngabu yita mundo woza, yoku funa nezimbo kongerako, ngabu damu nebu yita, muwebio biebu yisemu, okweke nena biebu yisemu, uchetuise experience, neoku koze sa, entegera zo mubiri. The vital senses. Tetugendera ddala paka kumukaga. Okay? Olwensongezo nga mulimu hearing si okulaba, okuwunyiriza, okukombako, okuwulira, ezo zonna. Olwensongezo bino byonna ne bireeta entegere y'enjawulo ekuleetera nti kati ntambulira mu ndowooza bw'eti. That's the perception. N'engeri gy'okirowoozaamu n'okitegeeramu sensation. Chofola ba in sensation, the great ancient Africans, the great twa, abatwa watu uka, nga waidze mchifo chavo, wa mchibida chavo, nga ulimu guira, ba unyiriza neba uliroru suru, ba demusiru wabwe, nebe kenenya, neba manye mitiji communicatinga na vo, neba manya tolimu, notion and intuition. So, cognitive psychology, atugamba, tells us the unaided human mind, is vulnerable to many fallacies and illusions because of its what? Resilience on its memory for vivid anecdotes rather than systematic statistics. Njagala nnyo manyi abefula abasomye nnyo nga balozo okusoma oluzungu kwe kutegeera nnyo kati obibategeeza mu Luganda agamba very complicated mu Luganda. Katikamba attacking mwe jimuloza jimuwaso mira. For your miseducation, now let me re-educate you using the Roman script. Cognitive psychology atugamba. Nchi obwongo butayambidua. Akasera kona. Buli kunje goyego. Za kubanga bugwa mukagwe. Obama busamba tuko nobulimba. Obwe chifana ni chitali chitufu chisigidwa mubwo. Kubanga bugenda kuba. Ngabwe sigama. Kunzijukira yabwo okubanga bufuna dozo wa akadagala akatufu mu kifo ky'okubanga butambulira kumbalirira ennunga entufu erabikako n'abaganda abagambye tetegedde ekyo nnyonnyodde naye abakitegedde bakitege omanywe ennimi zaasaabuuka. Zasa avuka bogende tubuliddeyo bogende no tubuliddeyo kati mpakolerechi. So simple cognitive psychology kugambia atugamba tells us that the unaided human mind singo bongo wote bubera aided is vulnerable to many fallacies. Buli vulnerable anytime bugenda kuvaamu obulimba bunji nyo tubulabye bimeka bye bakusubiza ne bitabaawo. How many of you have been vulnerable to fallacies? Nga kuva mu senior 1 musasula sente za basi yesomero nosoma senior 1 senior 2 senior 3 senior 4 senior nomala senior 6 echewunyisibwa fear basi yesomero nojiwa Nemutamu esemba yo jogendo kore vigezera na yo nebajis. Ngochimanyi togenda kubao. Omwako guja nene. Because your mind is vulnerable to fallacies. Tebapanga yo kuparedi nebaba somera. Oba kuruchiko lwa PTA. Parent and Teachers Association. Mwamiwe baba andiba denga baba somera. Omwaka guli tuwa kunganya sente weziti. Beba nabana betuwa ina first term. Buli aja entrant yomukia na hiyo asasuleza basi watu buli mwaka. Abunetuba manya. Deni mubamu baliwe baba guba ni bawa expulsion. Oyo baba muguba ni bamu sazamu mwitabo vye somera. Baba baba somera liko ditepatera musoma. Katiezo babasa wedimansi taba anyezo waziba. Because your mind is vulnerable to fallacies and illusions. Because your mind has its resilience on its memory for vivid anecdotes rather than systematic statistics. Lwachi, you should know there are no constraints on the human mind. The wali wabi inakulemesa na bikwata bongo bwa muntu. No walls around the human spirit. The wali wabi senge biwada moyo gwa muntu. The wali wabarrier, no barrier to our progress. Except those we ourselves elect. Okuja kezo bali ya febe njini zetuete irao. Hivyo sagala vi uliza guranda botibia yogira. Sagala kumanya vikuata ku Afrika. Sagala kumanya wangenda wa mhm. Yankwa ye, amfako lwa achinechi. There are no constraints to the human minds. No words. And no barriers to our progress. But those ones that we erect ourselves. Zemuli mkutonda wu. Those are the barriers. Zentero bagamba, nti great teacher, aba great artist. Era, there are as few as any other great artists. But teacher batini nyaba tufu. A great teacher is a great artist. And there are as a few as there are any other great artists. Tewachali, basomesa balungi nyo. Ngawe tewachali basizi balungi nyo. Kubango kusomesa kuinzo kubanga the greatest art. Since the medium in the human mind, kubanga this art, kutusomesa, it is the medium. Gwe muwatwa, ogutwala paka mubwongo bw'omuntu, gwamu ne mu moyo. You know, you cannot teach a gorilla mathematics, but you can teach a human mind. So, watch the human mind. As we go inside the lecture, obwongo bw'omuntu buli capable of excitement or amasanyuka without application of gross and violent stimulants, okay? And he must have a very faint perception of its beauty and dignity. Who does not know this? Obwongo bw'omuntu akasera kona busoboka ne busirituka ogende lya masanyu ngati bataddeewo kiraga nti kino kye kirabikako capable of excitement without the application of gross over violent stimulants okikukako obusakasi. So and he must have a very faint perception of its beauty and dignity. Who does not know this? So moving to you now, we have to be very good in numbers. I remember, maybe said I've been Ndimuksoma theology, theological studies, as Kwasaganya Amadini. Nagamba, you know, some of you now was. Gajendi nange ndi wali mukweke nenyansoma. They were programming, wali mukprogramminga bwongo bwaffe. To a recipe that is not suitable to the African mind. But to take come indoctrination ya gadini. Okay? Katimu, now these Catholic fathers and you know, the catechist, the episcopate, once wayo baina ebintu biba directing nga musoma like the same work of Pocomius. There is a statement yegamba, possession is not only when the devil plays hide and seek in your brain. It's now copy this statement in which is picking a Burundi. Possession is not only when the devil plays hide and seek in your brain or poison your medulla oblongata with negativity. Possession, but it is also when you are under the influence of the same species as you. You have to first identify the devil. Well, if you identifying the devil, who really the devil is, then you can counterattack the devil. Now, yeah, you are under possession, under arigore. Arigore wakaimane wango. Arigore komist. Yoriko. So possession is not only when the devil plays hide and seek in your brain. See, the possessed. See where wakanti devil. Swaitan. Wazanyira. Mubongo. Tepo. Kankukwe kule. Obana abuteka mobu pwa. Mungeri jebu ino kulozamu. The poison is the medulla oblongata. Na abuteka muno ndowo zembi negativity. Wabula, it is also when you are under the influence of the same species as you. Ngoli under influence yomuntu. Abalogo. Ababa sindikaga chifaru. Aba sindike bitega. Aba misuse. Aba tega matalu. Agamba, use these equipments, this knowledge, to counterattack the person who has attacked you. In the beginning, not your fellow people, black people, no. Agamba, can you imagine if you had a spiritual army? Nemumanyanti, what they are doing to Congolese. Nebasibe emiga, bamalosibe emiga, nejijula amazi, nebamanyeri waliyo zabu, nebateka mugonye ziri genetically modified. Urumala tanka ni bazikuba ni bazabia. Reserve as a dam. Bazikuba ni bazabia. Mazi ni kakulukuta mubialunga. Mulimu gonya. Nezi baruma. Ni baja. Tuba yamba mufeyo banayo gonya. Echebu ziwa zosiri. Abaduga vubali. Aba zungu luachite zibalia. Kubanga costumes. Zibambala. Zibanga. In fact, there is some evidence. The ghast abantu be Congo. In some area. Deep areas north of Lubumbashi, Baba Gassing, recently, Kubanga Sajabara Wakonga Bamba de Sibiara. Binance hazmat toolkits, Ezidemesa radiation, biological, ne chemical. Chokanga Bagamba, Yoyo Ebola Tana Tukayo, how dare. So, there are these influences, the same human species. Umanyeva, Nabajane Vate Gagonia, our Mandivate Damatalo, than inflicting it on your black people. It is horrible. So, maybe now we need to bring back our minds to be ringa tweke nenya, to be taken in tegeda nembala. Manyuma tuke namu system wenu in these books, to ingira nyumu miyaka, and you know people, numbers, you are too weak in numbers. Muli wanafu nyumu numbers. Nyo, njaba somesa how the human mind operates. Feminine part and masculine part. Njafu no budenji baso meseyo. Tulabe wa obuzibu webuva. Numbers, you know, atenga fetu watu onde chibalo. Kubanga mathematics is an expression of human mind. Mathematics as an expression of the human mind. Mbala, chuba gamba, wabaze bubi. Chuvola bakati okufunye rosi. Chuvola bochigude mububi. Te wabala. Everything it's never chitambli that wabala abubi. Season it weke nenya bulunji wabala abubi. To die on mathematics. Kubanga mathematics as an expression of the human mind reflects active will, the contemplative reason and the desire for aesthetic perfection. Okay? The basic elements are what? Logic and intuition. What is intuition? Intuition is the ability to understand something immediately. Echintu no wango ino busobozo bichitegeera amangu without the need for conscious reasoning. Tewetaga kudamuka kaso kenchiro oze root cause yacho nedda uchitegeera amangu. Analysis and construction, generality and individuality. brothers and sisters can start perfecting ebintu ebyo and we put them on the table, we are going to be who we are supposed to be. Ekitege eyo mutuwadde amanya ag'enjawulo, mutuwadde, we call them magical titles. Magical titles. Oh, yalabika alibino. Oh, yalabika kino kino. Oh, no. Now, uliyecho. Just find yourself. General History of Africa, United Nations Education, Scientific and Cultural Organization, Volume 2, on Book 2. We are going on part 1, Mr. Producer. Deliver it, and then we have the book to be renga tusoma. Manyinyo miru wanyo producer wange kati. Basaji abali dedicated ni bavayeri, jibaba tuwala mubudu, jibazali, duwa jibajajabu, na gamba ani no kudewa from Africa. Era ali wanalimu kola mulimu. Eche unisa mwituba leta mutukole na mwe, musome senu. Nga baba lisa yobu sente, baba corruptinga yeye walala, mudestroying ebinu. Temukiriza sound yita mu. Wabata nise program mchankala nyevinu. At the end of that day, tamuli dedicated. Katika tufuna abamanyi obuzibu bwa racism. Abali batuseko. Bajatu yamba. Ndozo kutegira. Embere no kubanga mu. Zungu zungu ideology mungi. Let's go to the book. Tuasembia yon. Angatusoma irrigation. Awo wenyini wetuakoma. Kweche chifana njini tulaga. Weke nenye ranji yabasa jabo. Nabalaga irrigation mubifo ebya abirangamu mu kisera kyo omugga ogwachira ne twesanga anti wanu mukuru kimuli yanku birabwana kimuli na program wede na gambe kinuma ne tufa no ulire nyakasongola wa bafude o etakalya kala ensigo tezadda season yenkube ganyo kutonya ngo omugga guva wano nga basajja babo. If you could bring that image still in the center, as we can see it very well, elevate it down low, complete it. Still more, I want to see that upper part of it. Again, yes, hold there. Ngabasajja babu, alimukula gakuveri kuspepte waguru on the right hand, jotu nude, alimukula ga ajakola irrigation, ajakusena amazi. Omanyu olaba kukatisaini akalinga kavivivivivi. Temubulabe okubusisira bwamwenga abantu babutadde ku kalinga kavivi. Eyo sign ya mazi kuvadda. It's an African ancient sign. Ya mazi. Kati ogalaba waguru in the center. Kuliko nge mikono. Ejitunude waguru. Ngawe tusabante mikono. Ejitunude waguru. Ejo jikulaga chitegeza escarpments. Side river bank yene ya kono ne ya dio. Amazi wakati we gakuru kutira in the kanu. So abasajja wano bali bamanyi okupreservinga ne batafuna buzibu obo paka when the whites attacked system nefa neka tukwali waisewe miaka ejigendera dola mu miaka nga 12 mulusanvu tetunabanga tuna settinga system yona tetuna settinga system yona tetune establishinga system yona yona nomulono yona. Semaruru mbwa kondi mu program mukwaru kwa semaruru ndi mu program sawa zino no chimanya. So on the civilization part yayo je tuli mu kwekenenya mukwaru kwa semaruru kwali kusoma asomesa byafayo na adamu na asome byafayo bya Africa sajja mulungi nyo wansa ku match DSS. So we twekenenya wansi bakulaze in that system ngabo tubadde tusome mabegane kulaga irrigation system ne mbale eyo. Let's go to the script down wagamba batya ne wagamba it's not exaggeration sikusukulumiza anti system wene yenja ure ya irrigation ye root obaje mirandira jimu ejalete nkula kulana ya civilization wetan kram ancient Egypt. Okay ne bagamba kinyonyola engeri obugezi bw'abantu bana baddugavu yiri muje bayina ingenuity mumpola mpola je basobola okusobola okuwangula ebizibu ebyamanyi ne bawangulira ddala mu mbeera eyakyuka kyuka nge yaki ekikko kyakira de valizi nacho ekoloje engeri gye kyesangamu. Next page ne kitugamba nti nyo ekoloje eno engeri omugaguno gye gwakyukamu n'engeri ebintu gye byakyukangamu olwa human activity Uruwaba antu, abali nanga bivakula. Chate kanga wo, omulimo ogwandibadde ogwamaanyi. Abantu kwa ino kubanga bakula. Okubanga tebono na mbera ya buddawo. Nebagamba buli mataba agajja. Gali nga gamugaso okulipe yalinga saidi zizomuga mabali chopola nakulaze elimu chifana nyingolabe mikono ebiri juwanisi okunyweza damu ezasi mibwangao ewamu noku kirialinga emiwatwa baji yonjanga maziga genda kuita muga chaga genda tamula gachaga hamwabana beso miraba umude wikeno simanyi okay tubakubiriza mubereko nebo twatandikira temwali usimanyi obamu ene we mujja tukwasanga tutuse walala na yetu wabali kada edamu mganda angesema lulu wabawa misi nge mawego olivu binyo uja kuchima obutambi musoka uja kukolira yokopi niwa gamba yalinga gwalinga mulimu guwa kudingana angamu atenga bagukola wamu it was a continual collective task eranga chino chiraga mubiserebi ebikadde bibaita primitive times chakolebwa nga kulevo zabuli kyalo echo chebaita gwanga mujje bulungi bwansi bachikolanga bulungi bwansi ne bakuba engoma ya gwanga mujje muzuku kesagala galamide ne bagamba in the historical period mubiserebi ebyafayo byakolebwanga chino chakolebwanga bring that statement in the middle in the historical period chakole bwangera ne kibera supervised central government mujukira eri gundi jetwala abangeri je basima mu dam ne canals ngatulabawo omulimisa atuddewo yagabe nsigo yalago ja simba zino zino zezijjo kudan mujijukira plate yo jetwala ba aku walls ezivayo ne ziraga mu before ebya hikupta ba governor je batulanga ne tulaba mu Memphis ne tuvayo nitulaba jebaita nairometa ngeri jebapimanga mu mugagunu mulevo esa tuzetwala bangeze bisenge eza vertical column yali wakati na madala ngeri jebapimanga mu mugo fladinga nairometa nibagamba singa chabanga ne chiremebwa nibalemerwa okulaba mukasera kenyini ngeri jebaina okumaintaininga mu entire system abatabagaddangako gayinzanga okusitula byonna n'ekikokyo na okukijja mu original state yakyo nga bwe bategese ettaka eryo libalina okulimamu so balina ngo kyekenneenya kyovola ba central government yabeerangawo singa kyagaananga civilization zaalinga zigenda kwonoonebwa settlements zife ne bagamba in Egypt we are speaking about ancient Egypt the political order conditioned to a very large extent the natural order. Enkola yetambuze yobukulembeze yatambuliranga dalanga yekwasaganya order eyobutonde ebintu nga bina okuba ono yawa order neke wansi neno political order conditioning natural order ebintu nga bina okutambuliramu in philosophies, in religions, worship zona, breaching to chona in agriculture, let it be homesteads, poultry, animal husbandry, there. Give us that system of command. Bring that in that page. Okay, hold it there. Now that is the pharaoh. Pharaoh yabiranga waguru. Okay? Now Pharaoh ali waguru. Now somebody may say Pharaoh nga mudugavu muzungu muchi. That one chechukura ganti you can get white from black, but you can't get black from white. Okay? Kachechukura ganti usobola kuzala abana abali mwaka brown, nosobola kuzala abana abali completely black. Nakitegeera? So echukura ganti yalingamu color zona zivamu ye because in blacks abantu bonna bavamu fe. So, underneath, one saying, you know, we have go by the vision, over vision, over Lower Egypt. Lower Egypt, ye yandiba de one simu maserengeta. Awa go, vye bitundu vya Alexandria, Cairo, eba inange chivuga bachi tanga Sias. That is Lower Kemet. Uwachi tujita Lower, na gambe chijitisa loa kubango munga guserengeta gudeyo katieriche chiko eno jetuli jebaita apa. Okay, so now that is in the lower what? Lower Egypt. Wanseyo. Are we okay? Now there, netubane vision of upper Egypt. Umuwa mageze ya ndiba demo bitundu vya upper Egypt. Are we seeing that they are women? Tubateke za kunsonga ya mother goddess. Ya ndiba de yenja wulu. Aho wenyini. Okay? So, nibadamu nibakulaga kusaideri gubaita visare wakushi. Go, put it up, scroll a bit. Okay, you can remove this logo of TV Africa somehow. Ye visare wakushi, muwa magezi, mbitundu ebyebitibwa ebyo ebya kushi. Okay? Then, underneath them, bona abasatu. Tuina upper Kemet, lower Kemet, over lower Egypt. In upper Egypt, yeneri mufitundu vya Sudan, Juba, Kujeno. Then Kush, yenozi Uganda, Kenya, Ethiopia. So wansiwa we babangane the Vision's staff. Abakozi, abali mu office ya Vision, katubemwe andi senga prime minister. Abali misoro taxes, naba maje, ame. Ba priests, ba royal workers, ne departments za government endala zabanga wansi. Faro kastea wanga oda nga zika muba nuba visa. Nibazi sindi kamuba officials okutambula okuda wansi. Give us the next one so that we can see again on the next page. Tuberenga tujeke nenya. Kugambi lower Egypt. Yeri eyalina nge chivuge ewali nge bifonga Sais. Echifonga Bubasatis. Echifonga Athrib. Ne Memphis, that is lower Kemet, era by 3100 BC. Yeri waguru ku degrees, zandiba de 30 degrees north. Kweto rola. North Ethiopia, upper Egypt, yeri mu Thebes, yeri mu Nekheb, memuri Herakinaporis, memuri Aswan, abizeziri kujibaita the first cataract. Now masekati gayo, wandiba de second cataract, memuri Semuna, Kemu, Dongola, Napata, Kagas, Kuru, Merowi, Soba, Sena, Gondo, Adris, Aksam. Now those are the cities Zenjogerako. So that is the society. How was it for the rich people? Jebaita the Egyptian social pyramid. Wetu ebaji kolanga. Waguru Pharaoh. Yafuganga Egypt as a god. He was the king of Egypt. Or could be the queen. Kubanga was a representative waka tonda. Now the Pope came and stole that. But still they had holy priest yaiti wang in the Yaberanganga from the Yadanga Mubigeri. The succeeder Yadanga Mubigeri via priest Anap. Ngawe bagamba Eyaze Mubigeri via Saint Peter. Ngaba Catholics, Roman Catholics. Kati Yadanga Mubigeri via priest Anap. Baka ngaka tape one of the greatest ones. So once wafaru wabanga wabaitaba government officials, visa, priest, neba nobo. Banobaya ambango kuraninga government ne temple. Ujiraba ngabwe tambula, abasirikali neba dakao. Soldiers, they fought against the foreign and protected the land. Nobody should attack. So they had an army. Njukirambala got ancient images of martial arts in Egypt. Kubana gama martial arts ya tuwali wa China by a man called Bodhidharma and Tian Guyen. Biwatu wala martial arts mu China. Martial arts te ya si wabu. Ya vaneno. Okay? So the soldiers were protecting a civilization. Then, after our soldiers, nikuda koba scribes. Bebo kurevwe yoku nanga tuva waguru. Abagezi. Bakagezi munyo. Bebaso manga they could read and write. Bamala read what they say there. They spent 12 years to learn how to do it. Bamala nge miaka kumi nebiri nga baso makuandika na ongeri jeba chiyige, ongeri jechukuru wamu. Neka cheche unisipuwa omala. Okay. Baby, middle, top. Eze satu. Nebaku wabi gau nyebye chitumbavu nchogura diweti nzi. Mubira kose nteza abazade. With education system, very bogus and garbage. Kati ne muteka ke miaka imedala musambu P1, P2. Now those are how many? 10 years. Ne mugata keja olevu imiake na ijonjiba kuminena. Ne mugata ko erevu haya imiake biri ijonjiba emeka kumina mkaga. Ne mugata kesatu eja university obe imidala uje mungirako. So those are how many years? 19 years. Nete mwina che musobola kutula agache muteka kubigere wansi. Banuba malanga 12 years. Describes 12 years. Nenga 12 years o perfectinga byo nabo. Chokate tula bate yo mutimbu kutu kusankore. Jalinga jo 15 years. Okufuna diploma yao. Kati yenka na PhD bili za Harvard. First international university on the planet. Wansu waba scribes. Nekudaka waba subuzi. Merchants. Okay? Aba subuzi ba exchanging a product is a trade. Aba subuzi. Kubanga bebaina okutunda bano bebayiza babali wansi bebaita ba craftsmen. Ba craftsmen beba producing anga goods. Aba wesi, aba kolachi, bebo kweyo steya ngabwe ka wansi wansi waba merchants. Wansi waba craftsmen we waba ngaba peasant abali ma raw material products ezijo kweta gogenda wali. So they were farmers, never construction workers, abazimbe bintu ebinokolebwamu. Then wansi we waba ngabaddu prisoners of war. They were prisoners of war abaletebwanga. They had to obey. Ne basembanga yo wansi. Ne bakuterako facts. UNESCO kuteredeko facts. Tunula wansi wa pyramid ya Gambia fact. Slaves did not build the pyramids. Peasants did. But peasants, kubanga ba slaves, bali teba somye, bali teba manyi weyafe. They could, teba bakirizanga nyokufuna. They were in a close connection, never scribe. Oku deciphering the script, no kumanya bichebi, no kolebwa. And I'm a gamba fact, slaves did not build the pyramids. Bagamba ba Israeli bazimba pyramid singa bazizimba mu Israeli. How can they construct them nga Israeli bajitandika in 1947 ukomero wenda na musambu? Nothing. They never. Pyramids were constructed by peasants abali bamanyi mathematics. Up to now chovola about the Greeks baba letera formula to decipher ngeri how to construct a triangle. In chanja kubanku, tomorrow we shall cover some work, literal work from the Bible, from the Bible, from the manual to Jagendayo. Then I show you everything about in there. The bias against abantu bafe. Uberengo jeke nenya. So that is the social pyramid. Iraga society engerije yali shaped. Ne groups eza forming ibuanga. Top two levels, social pyramid. Zine ze tuandise the bottom. Two levels. Mshitegede. Eziri yao. So ze level. Izandiba do munana. Kati yandiba deo munana. Yalinga yabadu. Abalinga abagwida. Now let's go down. And we see. Underneath there. So watu gamba watia. To ensure. Okuteka munkola. Subsistence yabo nafe nanga mwechiri. Tichari techimala choka. Inti system ya Benson's. Zino kubanga zifunctioning ale jula blikasera. Nebagama characteristics zo mugagu no guachira. Inti volumes. Abunji kwa mazorusi gachu kanga. Mwaka kumwaka. Chovola babate kaweri na ilometa epimanga wetu wajira bie. Kuprogramu ya peyawe day. Jetuwa semba yunga tutuna dako enu. Nolaba nairo metengeri JP mamu. Nibagamba floods. Obama taba. Gai nango kuba either nga ga. Either too great. Nega destroying abulichintucho nechiri mkubo. Kumi watu ajibakoze. Obanga matini. Negale mewa okubanga ga providing adequate irrigation. Yamaza geta go kufukirida. Baka kensa bachi kwa sanganga nyabatia. Wegaba nga manji. Obangu gaba nga matini. Bachi balancing nga batia. Newa nogenda no ulida. Kubulango wa radio. Uganda National. Bajita bacha. Uganda National Water Sewerage. Eh? Uganda National Water and Sewerage Corporation wished over wishes to inform its extinct, over esteemed customers. Amazi gagenda kubula mu bitundu bye gaba newa ne okumala enaku nga munana gabangeri wali ku mazzi okumala enaku nga munana kubanga tuli muku so bano tebalinda ngebyo they would know okusinzira what did they do next page ne bagamba in 30 years sonywe mu myaka asatu okuva mu 1870 mugumu paka 1909 okugezesa nti tekiwerekeka ddala kitundu ky'amataba gali gamala mu bitundu bya Egypt okubanga amazzi gakozesebwa from 1871 that is now AD over CE paka 1900 umukweke nenya mu biseera abazungu batukiddeyo ddala mu Egypt era okuwamba you remember the British were there also amazzi gali tegamala. It wasn't sufficient. Kuba baliwo from 1871 and the people they found there, bali tebamanyi kubala nairometa. Na they don't know system wengeri jaya koze sebu angamu. That's why batu kaneberi yankuta. Nibagamba, experience quickly taught the Egyptians to distrust the river's frequency. Okumanya kwaso mesamangu, obutesiga, mugagu noruso lumuwe gweisamu. Tobago amazzi gajja kujja gamalira ddala obaki balina okuteekanga wo system era ganti obate gamala gayino mala ne bagamba compensating oba kwasaganya n'ebiseera amazzi we gabulangawo shortages balinanga okubanga bastockpilinga bategekanga singa ebbula ly'amazzi ligenda ng'enjala egenda kujja abasajja bano abafirika bring back our logosa abafirika bastockpilinganga grains to feed the population balisa abantu emere bagiterekanga mu byaji era ne bagamba and more important for the future nebisere bidako obe mere emala baterekanga kubanga tulaba mu stockpiles ezimu ancient Kemet nja I'll tell you that story abasajja abategeka kubanga buli kingdom era ebiseera ebyasinga okuba n'emmere entini byali biseera bya pepi emmere gye balina yali esobola bamaze emyaka 2-5 so yali ntini nnyo nga emmere erekeddwa nga you stop supply emmere mu Africa nga buli omu takyalima emmere yali esobola bamaze emyaka 2-5 y'omu ku baali abanafu ataatereka mmere emala emyaka 2-5 wano tuwoza security where is the food security chigira mukati nye mere ebuze notukanga amatoke emyera batundobe na 10 ne bana abasajja bagambye pepi kuba yali muto emyaka 2-5 nge mere singa buli omwalekera okulima ebamaze emyaka 2-5 muli mukuwana Amerika ategeka amafuta gasobolo jimaze emyaka 3 system yokutereka yajijjawa chovula abatereka eri mu California mudungu Nevada mubifo ebiringa area 51 ne area 52 gibaterika mafuta gibabba munsi gibatesibira wabula gibabba ewalala the Africans go baterikanga mmere ebamaliriza okola byonna ewalala because food yalicho kati kubo the Americans fuel is everything amafuta price wezirinya ebitambula ku mazi amato gabwe miza yozabwe masanyalaze motoka zabwe nabone bayigotereka mu ddungu mu Nevada area 51 area 52 natwala in California nayo ne batereka the Africans would keep mu ddungu food pepi yatereka ya myaka 2-5 ne bagamba singa kwa kuva obuzibu myaka 2-5 abantu bafi bandi food denge mere teba mazafta 250 years bandi abasajja nga ake kufu yatereka mere ya myaka 800 years atenga bajisto walinga baku bino babatera ko expiry date nga balina preservation methods ezijitwala for 800 years obukodyo obo bwalagawa neru monde kati abalimu kumaze naku 5 anga yawedde wodda yayononesedda asajja abateke kanga ya myaka kana kanana so for the future ensure sufficient seed corn season yedake yokusiga. No matter what the circumstances, obambera chobambera chi, ensigo zalingawo ezino kusigibwa nebyo kulyanga bimala. Underneath bagamba, this reserve stocks scroll, reserve stocks zino zibatere kange mere, nebyaji, zalinga provided, okuveri central government, government ya wakati, ye yabiba wanga, elane bagamba, webaze, okubanga walinga oje baita double royal granary, obwa obulangira n'obwa faro, bwabangane granary yabwe je batereka buli kimu ekyabwe abantu baterekanga yabwe emmere ensigo na ye nkugambye faro ye yayinanga aze master okutegeka eya kingdom ejimazaawo emyaka pepi ye leo mnafu yatereka myaka 2-5 sajja waterekanga lukaga lusambu chovola ba enjala yafuganga buli wamu. In fact, encha tujja kusoma Genesis chapter 12 yonna tujekenenye mujimanye, then tusomene chapter 10. Olabi katomanyi, somebody knows something about you that you don't know about yourself. Tujajekenenye encha. I may channel there. Natusomene songa zino tujekenenye. Ni magamba which banobatele kanga grain mwaya houses set up kweto lorensi yonna. Vision 2040, yana lama, emere riwa. Oh, don't rush, bring that image in the center. Yes! Woo! Oh. Tuli kubisenge, vya sacred tomb. Sacred tomb, ya Jedefra, Fero Jedefra. Tuli mukweke nenya. Abasajja biki bye balaga ebirina okubanga basitowalinga storage mu midoro oba eyomasekati olaba abali mu kukungula nga bali mu kutegeka basengeka batereka bakuuma batekamu kubanga nagamba pyramid ezo zolaba faro bamuzika nga waggulu yibaita secret chamber yibaita illumicorp mubabya illuminati kubaya biranga on top to be the shining star, the illumination of which tangala chabalala, to be near the sun, Sarra, Shabai Sanga Sarra, Sotenra, Sarra Tajedi. Kati, emabali bateke kangayo ebyaji ebirala, ebyazi mbwanga nga ulaba muskripti yao, nga baka kensa batele kamwe mmeri, nga baka kensa batele kamwe, ejo kulibu wabiyo na, echikulaga, if you look, on the first row, tunude waguru, obaku row esoke ya waguru. Tuinayo emigo, ejewe tae, ejiraga, jiri emigo ena, no emigo etano. Ogusoka gwa chitundu neri, fana nitecha gwa yobu nunji. Neo tunulia mchidaka omugoku vichikulaga ensuru, ente. Kubanga tuwaso mamuscript inti they depended on okulima no okulunda. Ngobugaga bw'omuntu n'omusolo babalanga nte z'olina kwebakulyokanga ne bakuteekako omusolo mujjukira ku lunaku olwokubiri nga tulaba ku bisenge ku walls records bajjajjaffe ze baaleka eziraga omusolo kwe bagujjanga. Kati w'otereka emmere ng'oterese y'abantu bokka, ensolo ate ze tujjako omusolo ne zifa, kitegeeza gavumenti ejja kuba na musolo. So bakulaga baaterekeranga n'ensolo, gwe gw'omuddo gwe bayita he ogukazibwa ensolo ne zirya. Kajjukira balinanga n'eddaamu zirizavinza amazzi. Omudo gwa kalubanga gukazi nga baziteera wali ne baziteerawo n'amazzi ne ziri omudogo gwa he ne zinywa n'amazzi ne zireeta product ezeetagisiza ddala. By the way, abakulu abo tebaalyanga tebanywanga matago ne bagasigaza mu lubuto, bagakolanga for body cleansing. Olwamalanga bakolanga the regurgitation after sawa bili nga bamaze bakwatanga garlic ne wala ne bateekayo then ne bagazza. Negajio bakteria zomna because of lactose intolerance mubadugavu matasi marunji kufi. Kubana gamba mateka ga nutrition ya satu, nothing quite that is right. Echoku with the bitter the better, echoku satu the law of signature. Giga mateka ga nutrition. So kati munubajanga mu muzigo na virala okwesa ato muzigo bagu koze sanga nyo to help muku overheating ebi umanoku bendinga ebi ntu ebi mu. Echidaba? So, ye gundi ye kulaga, they would even protect for the animals. Ne walala wona. That is a script, a lagaya food storage. Engeri jeba aterekangamu for generations, for generations and generations. Tufola ba wansi, ulawe biyaji, nga babizimbe nga pyramids biyaji. Mubateka emere. Biulaba musro esemba yo wansi. Emere moina okubanga idera. Mumasu nibateka uhore muhebu. Lion nature ne human nature kastolumbe mere ya fetuba tuja kukuba ere mabega wayo ngazo laba nga pyramids wansi you see agalinga abantu abaliyo for the army for the security abakwasaganya ebya food security that is the script let's scroll down wagamba wacha by limiting let's scroll underneath that wagamba nga muku limiting okumalawo mubisera ebye mere nga bweri nyingi mchifocho jidibuda nga basobola ne bajitegeka ne bajituma ku maximum okusobola okutukaganya okujjawo akasera singa wabanga amazzi tegamaze obanga amataba manji nyonga tekusobola lima government yabitwa kinganga over yabisulanga mwengato neyogera okufira dala kuteka eriobutonde from the natural order kitegeza from the pharaoh kubanga twalabye system ya bolozo kulageri order basajja kitabo bali bakutegeza system eraga from the pharaoh political order twambuzanga all the natural order okuveri waguru nechijja nechitekebwa mu nkola erango mugaso ogwamanye nyo kubange mere yayina ngo kubawo food security bring that image in the center. We see kubimu kubi. Four. Those are the structures. Ezasi garanga u. Ezimu kuzira ga ebi four. Mubate rekange mere ebi aji. Conicals. Pyramidical structure. Biringa pyramids. Mwe mucho mubate rekange mere. Nga mwedi ejude. Bagambia throughout the country. Nabuli charo kucharo. Nabuli maka kumaka. Chokanga ni government. Ine ebi ayo. Esegeza. Chopo ulira Danieli, baganda biba mutunda na jafo emere. Abraham mu Genesis 12, ya jarwa mere, na ye na jana afuna. Everyone was running in Africa for food. According to biblical texts. But now, wetu dayo in actual historical facts, ba Romans wajitang Africa, Roman Praxima, oba Paxima, oba jibaita Africa, Praporia. Jibaita kemele the Greeks. Olaba the battles. Ezakubia, jibaita triumvirate. Triumvirate, biyebisera ba kabaka basiza, wabafu ganga basatu. Triumvirate, yaliko Augustus Caesar, yaliko Mark Anthony, yaliko Nemaisiam. Nti kasta Mark Anthony, yaje wa Cleopatra, nabiranga tachaweleza. Roma, ne starvinga, neba anjavu. Amazigo na bridge zebazimba welu zebazimba zali finance tebyo bugage byavanga mu Africa kasta omukuru Mark Anthony yalekera obawa Augustus Caesar nafukira dalo wetabu kola ataka je yali alumbye okubabu binyo Mark Anthony abirenga alemesa oba mujewo kuba yali alemesa ebyokulya emmere nga abantu bafanjala Augustus Caesar agenda ko ne mu maso kumpi ne kurojja mu kuwa speech nti tugenda kulwana tuje emmere abantu bamukuba amanja ne bagamba ewatali Africa tewali bulamu mu Roma. So Roma with its BIBLE with its biblical literature with its manual of human control basobola okujja to understand Africa. It's the food basket. They came there. Laba maje, ga Prophet Muhammad. For the feeding to fight the Romans, wanaba sokanga kuwamba to take over North Africa. Chechasura Rome. When the Asians wabawamba North Africa, neba taking off Rome. Rome negwa. Bawalabu nebawamba North Africa. That's how you see olulimi olusinga okwogera mu Africa until Walabu. The actual Africans are there. Webalu yiya, but we don't speak it. Kubanga the invaders barwe defining them, then we left it for the invaders. Underneath it wagamba by profoundly changing condition. Oluembera zobu dezachu kangezate kebwanga wo. Okuveri faro ne official. Okuveri mubutonde. No muntu ye nyini. Omuntu ya zanyanga omulimo gwamanyi nyo. Mubisera ebye. Ebidi yao, ebi ensanja bavu. Era, muntandi kwa yawo efulumya neyo eyokugazia obugwa gufu n'obuyivu n'obuntu obwenjawulo obwamagezi agomusono kwetolola ekiko kya Nile Valley. Nibagamba East Egypt oba Kemet is not only a gift of the Nile, si kirabo kyokka kya mugagwakira, kiri waguru byonna, a creation of man, kitondewo kya muntu. Nibagamba hence omugaso ogwokuba, hence the importance of the anthropological problems in the valley. Anthropology yesomo erisoma, I'm an expert in that one. Erisoma ensibuko z'abantu, ethnicity yaabo, buntu bwabwe, engeri gye bayeeyisangamu, ennimi zaabwe zajja zitya, kabila zaabwe n'enneeyisa. Scroll that image in the center. Ezimu ku nsaka ezasigalawo. Woo! Hold it there. Ezo. Ezimu ku nsaka enkulu ezasigalawo. Ezenjawulo. Mu bitundu ebya Napata, Munubia, Southern Ethiopia. Areas ezisembere de Kordofan. Ewalala. Ezo jagezo zola baba ebyebyaji byolaba byalingamu ensigo ezenjawulo. Ezisobola okubanga ziwangula buli mbeera ya budde. Bano batansokole ziri genetically modified enfu. The Africans bayinanga pure breed zizo. Mwe baziterekanga. When the Italians came, aba Italy ne bazibba. In the years of 1877. Ne babamu ensigo zonna batwale waabwe bakenenyeko batandiko zisomako. Ezimu kuweze zasigalira zeze. Ezimu zena gambe ziri mudumu zide seed vault. Jebaita slava badi. Erimu nowe. Jebate kabli nsigo ya mufirika. Erimu natural state. Nibata nkoba wazine nsige mfiri. Mfue bichupulibi nsigo. Counterfeit seeds. Na yoyu. Habakuru. Nsigo jezate rekebu wanga. Mfitundwe vya kama. Dongola. Munuba. Napata eyo kagas mwewa tumubatele kange sigo zirizi kakensa kati ezo verses zoli mukulaba zitwogerako za mwaka gwa 2400 BCE nkumi biri mubi na BCE kati zetuli mukwogerako ziri mu myaka enkumi nya mubi na ngabo ziraba 4000 kati gwa kwate European world history mutekewo mbo ava ku nkumi biri Murusamvu okutandika n'aba Greek in 750 over 714 oba eliminating zezo jaga kuba zisinga ebyafaayo ebyo byabo ebyensi obukulu. It doesn't make sense unless you are a concubine in scholarship olimalaya mu byensoma. When we scroll down, what do we see? Scrolling up. Ha-ha. The settlement of the Nile Valley. Katituli mkweke nenyabanya wa abhira mumu. Bakabeja. Eri. Jukira. Tubadenga tuja tusoma. Tusomye. Irrigation ine tusoma. System yebi obu kulembeze. Netusoma the Nilotic environment. Ojite yaba ntuwabo munayiru. Nilotic. Ngano tunaba Nilotics. Netuvayo netwekenenya byonanga tuze tubisoma. Jukira nutuchali na mu introduction ya kitabo tetuna. Tetuda to kada topics zilizo nyini ezo munda. Wano tuchali mukola ki kujja ko kifu kumaso na kusoma katugenze kwekenenya abanya abase tolingamu. Settlement eyabantu abalimu. Anciently ngabikubidwa ku bifonga we byandi badde. Mediterranean Sea. Olabye wali Rosetta waguru awebate ka Rosetta Stone yasangibwa ejinja linyonyola alphabet z'Ekifirika ziza mu z'Ekigreek nga ba Greek bajja alphabet yabwe mu y'Abafirika. Awo Alexandria ewali the Great Library. Elmansu Samari awewali nga ebitundu ebyenjawule. Wali Elmansu wewali nga ekibuga ekimanyikidwa nga ekya Sais. Mwali echibuga echa Bubasatis ne Athrib. Wansi wane wali Giza. Ye wali nga Memphis. Waba Giza Plateau ne Cairo. wansi wayo wa wola wali Sakara wali pyramid zao jibaita Valley of the Kings Sakara Valley of the Kings mbaba zikanga kati Fayum yeri wansi kweyo dam reserve enkuru enziri yao settlement zabantu Mathru hold there Mathru waguru eria wandiva denga Carthage kati Giza wabakula ze pyramid wali the Sphinx ne pyramids walweno jibaita the Quatara depression ya green vegetation chiringe chikechi kamu wansi nebakulaga mu Ben Hassan yewali rock tombs Ben Hassan autusanga wone gundi ezandi badde ezaba oba injazi zebachi zolinga nebatekamu ebigwa mu bazikanga ba faro abenjawulo Eastern desert bichi ebiriwo mu bitundu ebyo tulabawo tempo ya Hatha okay Tewera bireria wali Suez ne canal. Ejebatadeje baiti the St. Catherine's Monastery. St. Catherine's Monastery. Zijukira anunga nkusomesa attack. Kuba abasajja abafirika. Ebifo bieba sobra okubanga. Ba establishinga. Wansiwa emperor era. Ayitiba era Eshabeha. Esbeha. Mubitundu. Ebya ezana forces. Ezalis geza kubalumba. In the year of 370. AD bamaliba basindikira mato ya 15 nabasajja kasambu wansi wa Geno Abraha bapaka to the city of Mecca so the Africans they would construct jibaita the St. Catherine's Monastery now we are speaking ojituma St. Catherine's Monastery is present day but that's where the Coptics would be abatambulira ku a belief system yandi bade eva wansi Mugonda and Aksum Tulaba temple ya Kanaka, wanuansi walogo ya TV Africa, that is temple of Kanaka. Mwabaji tulaga Elimulaza, Lakza. Ne Kanaka, from Giza okujamu Lakza, walo kilometers Kanana, 800, no, miles Kanana, 800 miles. Ukutambila utu Kanaka. Wali Dendera, Waguru, tulaba Abydos, Deir al-Bahari, wali temple ya Hatshepsut. Yorusozi ya luchizo linga yes, magnificent Hatshepsut omchalo ya tandikawo ekibuga ekya Mogadishu in 1540 BCE ya tandikawo ya kishimayo ne Mogadishu Queen Hatshepsut tulaba crushes as a minimum we are seeing temples of Ramses let's scroll down on the map settlement is tulaga the people who settled there We are seeing Komombo in the center of Chigambo TV Africa. Komombo. Komombo, yewali Aswani Dam, yewali Karabasha, yewali Temple ya Karabasha, yewakula zeri wansi. Edufu, yewali House ya Horus. House of Horus, kumkono kwadje semrede Temple of Ramses III. Abu Simba ateri wansi. Okay? Abu Simba yewali martial arts, ne strategic zona. Walipa anka na maruwali. The Temple of Kanam. Erimu Ferry. Wansiwa Aswan. Temple ya Amon Ra. Eriyao in areas of Komombo. Kuda wali kurakiza wesonze. Scroll down. Tuina Temple ya Isis. Erimu bitundu. Eriya Kabarash. Then in the Temple of Ramses the second. Mu Abu Simbo. Au Aswan. Wesobola okubanga. Ekiririrama zigali gagera kuflood. Flooding akujiingiramu. But the ancient Africans had the system. To avoid the flooding of the crucious Eza temple Eya Ramses omumwemuli chebaita war strategies sometimes they dedicate it to jebaita temple of the war tuja kuzira ba scripts ezirimu battle Eza Kadesh the Ramesesium yani badenga galali ragab his mighty works Eza Ramses but Ramses sibo na Ramses the second not the third Voyo guna gamba irinyali riguayo usama at ramir amen rame sustepenra. So, peje dako wansi watulaga. Now tulikubewa itade. Settlement of the Nile Valley. Abantu ngerijeba avirangamu ne civilizations. That is the map kulaga civilizations. Mufobisa avirangamu. Evyenjao. Let's go and see. As early as Paleolithic era. Basaja bata and see. Okuva okutani kokoze sa matirio nebimu ebyenja ulowe bityo bagambye mu biseera bya paleolithic era abantu babera mu bifebyo if not actually mu valley olwo homo sapiens sapiens abantu batanze tuli myaka jya mitwalo kudde mabiga ne bagamba baberanga mu kiko kino we talking about Paleolithic era myaka jya mitwalo these are blacks dominating the southern hemisphere abazungu bali mu ice age tapped to form into what we call the Neanderthals or the Neanderthals. Abasajja babeera oba abantu ba occupying if not the actual valley ekiko kino ekyomulimu omugga gwakiira nagamba baliramu zisemuli Kibala Kagera baliramu wonna Uganda areas zonna ezimu eza Kenya Tanzania some areas we are speaking about the Nile Valley ne bagamba at its immediate neighborhood byonna ebifo ebikyetolodde kifo ekyo ekya Nile Valley era n'ensozi ezitunuulidde ekifo ekyo tuli mu kwekenenya baani bananyini b'ekifo ekyo olwo tuli mu gobayo this present day bawalabu UNESCO erimukulaga bano be mubalirayo si baayo okay ati tuli mu kusoma wekenenye ne bagamba nga tutandise okuyingira mu wet n'ebiseera ebya dry periods during Paleolithic and Neolithic age that is in the 8th millennium myaka gya kanana n'okuddayo eri mutwalo ng'etaano kujja mu kanana bagambye osobola okufuna mu volume 1 General History of Africa, Volume 1. Chanaku nyo. Nti Volume 1. Kujiso batini nyo kumwe. Nen gatu badenga tujitambulira mu nyo. Gatu nyo nyola nyo. Abadenga gubirira programu za fe. Nadala guango vire de. Okusomo kuvira dala. Emyaka nga kumi okudaye mabigo. Kuva mu biri mwenda. Ngoza tuli wamu. Kansubire. Abali nango kuva biri mwenda. Jemuli. Kati mwendo zentegera ya mwiri wa guru na nyo. Wanutuli mkudingana muma uru. Tulabe. Nti ebisere vyo ni yaba ania badanga mbifebio. Ania fuzewa, ania alimu. Biachu kanga. Erane population density abantu obungi bwe yongira anga. Nibuchu uko rusi yo. Mbera yobu deteba kiliza kubaba anjo rusi nibe yongira. Niba gamba. Era mungeri ezimu obamu ndala. Na ye amazima gasi gala. Facts remain that. As far as back, okudayo mu biseera by'edda n'emabega, nga bwe tuddayo ba Homo sapien, abantu, nga bwe tuli ya Homo sapien sapien, have always been living in Egypt. Now they are showing us the image of the real Homo sapien. Bring that image in the center and we see. Wow. The Homo sapien. Sajja bakadugala. Na yemviri this time ziri ya ulumu mnyerere zimu ziri muka weke so but still the complexion would be of the black people that is the Homo sapien underneath it now it shows the Homo sapien remember to be Homo sapien sapien utusabamu General History of Africa UNESCO book 1 etugambo kusinzira according to the works of Dr. Leakey and other subsequent works it leads us to conclude that humans morphologically identical of man of today, we are living at the foothills of the mountains of the moon, at the source of the Nile, in the lakes, in the region of the Great Lakes, and nowhere else. We are not come Africa, bantu we bali. So those are the best images UNESCO has ever tour. Next page, Wagamba. To what race, Bali Wamba, to what race did he belong? Abantu banababeranga mu kikacha Nile Valley. Bali baba mululio chivadu gabu, wazungu, bachi. Ah, tukoma wakati tulimu kweke nenya uyas inisankofa. Bali baba mululio chinangama few anthropological problems have given rise to so much impassioned decisions. Nti, bizibu bitini nye bivudemu science ono kweke nenya obaba antu. Abudemu na ategeza. Kunsonga za kubanga wabao discussion ezo kwetuma ne bagamba na yeti zibu kino si kipya abazungu babayo ne bagamba ba farao bali bazungu bonna abazungu batanso kutere ko tulambo twaba jajjawo ngasamaze kujja mu Africa kusoma ne bazimba Westminster's Abbey Westminster's Abbey recently kati atogambe ngawaze basese kopa asaja batereka Zimamizaba Faronema, Faroseti. In fact, Oinochimanya, nga dynasty soke ya Egypt tena tandika. Wali waba rulers asatu. abasoka ne bavuga mu napata civilization is at asset ne napata wansi 30 of them 30 pharaohs obaba faru amakumi asatu nati tunatuka ku dynasty esoka the first dynasty yandibadde ya Egypt etandikirawo era tuina okusoma obutabo nga kataba kawandikiwa Reverend C.J. Ball kawandikiwa mwaka gwa 1899 kaitibwa Light from the East era nka kulaga documentations ezenja uru ezikulaga abasuma ne texts ze bajamu ngamu Epic of Gilgamesh. Okay, tuina okuvayo ne tokwenya empandika y'omusajja nga Reverend James Bayaki yavayo n'alaga ku nsonga z'ebyafaayo ebiddayo mu basajja abaddugavu. Okay, in one of his books obutabobo obwamanyi nnyo ne tusobola okuvayo ne tulaba mu katabo aka History of Egypt akawandikibwa Menetho mu mwaka gwa 241 BCE ne tuddamu ne tusoma mu katabo akaitibwa African Civilization Revisited akawandikibwa Dr. Davidson ne kadamu kabira published mu 1909 mugumu ne tulaba na accounts ziva mu ba kalagaba Arab travelers abajja mu Africa ne ba geographers mu bisere byo kwekenenya who are these Africans na biki ebyenjawulo bye basobola okuba nga bakola ebyo ebitagambika ne tuina okusoma mu katabo aka Professor John Vasina akaitibwa Kingdoms of Savannah na kone katulaga ne tulaba na ka wandikibwa Chief Jacobo Egereheveba msajja wa Benin akaitibwa The Short History of Benin kabaka wa Benin yawandika katabo mwaka gwa 1450 1450 owe Uganda yawandika kali 1450 owe Benin yali yawandika nabo bawandika nga yes abe Buganda bawandika nga mwaka gwa 1400 yes ne mwaka gwa 1300 ebitabo ebyawandikibwe bya Buganda jeziri reference tujaze kenenya mu katabo kano tubuze lwaki tebazi tusomesa batukobya mu kisumuluzo yekka bawandikanga kuba kuwandika kwaliwo. Yes. What is the oldest book in Uganda? Mama. Tuja chisoma ndoza wicked ja tugenda kuchisoma. Allah. Oja kumanya anti munaye tubadde we been so misled. Ne batugamba redde mwaka ja 1897 mugumu waliwo argument oba abamisiri bali baddugavu oba abazungu agent Egyptians they were black people. Kemesians kati waliwo argument bulikumi nansambu mwena nga abazungu bagamba bali baeru bali baddugavu ne bagamba oluvannyuma lw'emyaka kikumi after 100 years a century later United Nations Education Scientific and Cultural Organization ya sponsoring a super symposium olukuŋŋaana lw'abakakensa awojukira omusajja the Cairo Symposium eya 1974 and 76 great mighty teacher Sheikh Anta Diop n'abalaga ngakola melanin test ku mirambo gine jaba faru jira gadi wa completely black. What do they say in the book of UNESCO? Essentially, bakola symposium mu Cairo ne providing a discussion there was not nor was likely soon to be. Bali bazungu ba bali badugavu. Ekintu ne kiwunzikibwa. Ne bagamba it is not easy. Si changu kusanga physical definition eya black acceptable to all. Omanyi kati nze omuntu abamu abatamanyi waliwo wano omusajja omwe yanvumira kwano ku TV nangamba nawe oli mweru olaika olina muzungu totumanyira toli muddugavu ignorance kati awo obuzibu bwe bwava omuntu wali light skinned nga tulabye bafaru kulaga nti complex zivaamu mu bo eh kati for example mu bazungu baba bawandika kankuwe ani muntu kigwe tumanyi. Ah, kanjogerere mu bamaje mumanyi Felix Kulaije wakati achali kano baba amongeze wakati brigadier Felix Kulaije ngabo afanana ye lwaki tugenda wala ku example yani sagala bano bali banguzi don't want sagala mbawani gwe mu have Kampala kale have Kampala kamba we minister wa mu we Kampala na misango kamya gaga beti simanyage na misango kamya ngabo laba bwafanana mu kifananyi kye wali wabafuluma abazungu bali ngaba wandika kati obamubalanga nti muzungu Mchitegere. Mubisere. No. Yosi mudugavu. Muzungu. Era mubisere. Obama yandi bade muzungu nyo. Okamala. Mchitegere. Kati. Ngaha. Anyo mralo wenja ulo. Tufude tulese wani. Mugenzi ka umulebi vye tutujamu ugirako. So, katiba vanga yo. Nga kastoba mwake rubaga mba. Because of light skin. Oluembera yobude. Nga bagambo yo muzungu. Simo dugavu. So, ne bagamba it is not easy to find the physical definition of black acceptable to all. Awalanga tebakiriza. Rwanda boti zuluwa. That one is not a black. Butumba vubwachi zedimu sajia wa mera nini kaduga rapeke yake. Irane simi okubanga ndimu firika. Shitegede. So bavanga yune bagamba neda si changu. UNESCO yerimu kugamba. Uveyo gambe. Wini chiza. Ye chiza. Umuchara emu. Mpio mchala uwe kasese. Oyo na yenga wafayo mchifanani. Ngarabi kidwa watu. Nga wazungu wagambira. Oyo mzungu. That is white. Kumera nilijayi na kati. Webuzi wawo wava. Baina chie kubira. Nga wala bebi. Tebiba fanana. Niyo muba muka kala akagize. Just light skinnedness. Olwa climate. Nchuli abade mchifechi nyogo ganyo. Nga wagamba yosichi. So wagamba recently. Emabe gako. Ba anthropologists bateka wakwe murugunya kuposibilite yokusanga nkola chen tufu positive means in tufu chi ezi determininga race ya bantu okusinzira ku skeleton wezi bironginga mutuga bumu zungu ne bagamba kulwensonge yonga chikambibwa kuba human remains ezisigaddewo ezedda skeleton yezedda zisangibwawo search ngeze ziva mu paleolithic era for instance zaba zungu zaba dugabu ne bagamba scroll. Now, gamba traditional criteria applied by physical anthropologists. Bring it there. Magamba. Criteria eriwaye nono. Ekoze sebwaba anthropologists abali physical. Batu nulira face fana netia. Gamba tu gamba Buddha aina thick lips. Nogu yindo guneno guafu guaba ganda wanenu. Nekaweke. Waba choli. He wouldn't be on China with nate hair. So that is special extra for our statues of Buddha Ziba black or when they come gold. Do the Chinese have gold earlier than the blacks? So, but take out your facial index, face a fana nature. Length of limbs, amaguru, garigatia, etc. Nagamba are no longer accepted by everyone today. Abamutebacha, abikiriza, enakuzinu. Nagamba, unlike the ancients, Nareda, we may come back to determine abantu abaduga determining black. Problem ya kukiriza anti ancient Africa. Civilization yali yaba black people. Katera, that's the problem UNESCO jiasanga. Okuditamini ingo kweka black by nature. Eyemviri. Heya. Ne color eya skin. We come back to determine black by nature. Eyemviri. Color of the skin. Ne down na wagamba. Measured scientifically. Ne bakola. Test we count the fluorine test in here. Carbon 14 and 12 test. Nevagamba, it is true by proportion of melanin. Ngatubala landi. Bring that image in the center. Mutu jota andikira. Woo! Ow! Mutu jota andikira. UNESCO nekufurumia. Ichifana nyecha the first inhabitants. Abandi vado from Paleolithic age. Ancient Africa, bandi bade bafana na weba chusi. Give us the studio line. We shall stop there and start from there tomorrow. Tuja kweke nenyaka tulikuba people bali bafana na batia. Tugena kulaba baba fana na. Batu gami tubala face, tubala melanin, tubala mvidi, tubala maguru, tubala mba. Mba za wenaga yindo. 0753193260. 0753193260. Studio line koja okuyita ogreen grand abbot obudde mbadde mbwera bidde mbadde mfuse dictator namba mali deo era ne message koja okubanga okola ki ogisindika. Yes, TV Africa. Hello.
Africa.
Yelo twogedde nani ono?
Mwogedde n'ensubuga.
Esebo mkulu nsubuga.
Ewe wale kusoma sa Muganda.
Esebo we wale kubanga kuli nawo osoma ngogenda somesa abalala.
Kati? Ekyo abantu abokulabira kunga bali bali besi ya kontege. Okubiza wanti bali gana la serinazi yo.
Aha, alichigozi.
Kati uwele na mubali abaji nitenga wale mbompida kono bambate bako nisiyeli. Bafadi na ajestai kweyo.
Bana bayimbi ba Beyonce bana.
Gala.
Aha,
Kana kishirawa.
Ekitiibwa kino tugenda soka tugenda kigendamu nga tusose kusoma tusoke tuvumbule bino bye tubadde tetumanyi bye batuwandikako ne batukweka mu bitabo tuleme bimanya kasatu n'amanyo ne tumala obisoma nga tusobola okweyogerera n'okwennyonnyolako tujja kweteekamu ekitiibwa. Yes, tusoke twevumbule nga bwe tuli abavumbuzi tumanye emirandira gyaffe tulyoke tunywe ekyo ekimera n'ekituufu ekyo minulo entuufu eyaffe ey'obufirika tujja kuddayo ku
ntalo.
Esebo mukulu Nsubuga oyo omukulu ayitibwa Nsubuga atutegeezezza ku nsonga eyo. TV Africa, halo TV Africa, twogedde nani ono?
Ono Kyomuhendo.
Esebo Kyomuhendo.
Gamba Chigwandi Airport.
Sebo jendi mkana angecho muhendo, yotia?
Ndi wano ntumbu dene ewe balo tusomesa hako ku historio yo.
Sebo tumbu lideru dawa?
Ndi wano Busega Kampala.
Sebo abe Busega basoma?
Basoma.
Chirunji nyo na wabana basomese na abe nganda na abalala?
Njyo basomese na ewe bateza wala kuhusu. Kukulu na kutu.
Kuchi? Rosetta Stone. Unjali kula gamu rifana na data walio na tuja kudisaifingo weke nini.
Ne empire zezo Egyptian ni Roman zizo na.
Esebo, tuwali buzibu, yona tuja kuwa tuweke nini. Ashe. TV Africa, halo? Halo?
Hello.
Yalo, twogedde nani ono? Ani?
Wacha pita.
Esebo mkulu waso. Esebo na uwebali kubanga kulio tumbu dengo usoma. Tucha agende la dala maso, tuwakata andika mnaye, tituina di tuwaso mye. Halo.
Weba kwa ubanko igana profesa.
Nze ndi Grand Abbott. Esebo to yanzizo kubango tukubide ko ku TV Africa. TV Africa aniono.
Halo
aniono. Halo. Esebo weba kubako ngo usoma gwani erinyali okubide wa? Esebo mkulu Segawa. Segawa te satata. Segawa badali mukwebuliza. TV Africa, halo. Esebo aniono.
Wembo Kasule.
Esebo mkulu Buwembo. Esebo nawe webali kubanga kuli mkulu Buwembo. Netu waka yafe mkulu Buwembo irabika wanji tata.
Kechintu ekitate kulevo nyo ndala nyo.
Katusomere dala kulevo yo yenyini tuberenga tucheke ne nyamuganda wange. Ashe. TV Africa, halo. Halo. TV Africa, halo.
Halo
aniono. Esebo webali kuba programu aniono. Esebo gwani. Ani sebo erinnya lyo gwani. Sikuwulira linnya lyo muganda wange. Erinnya lyo. Seka obadde ogamba otya? Obadde oteesa otya sebo? jendi sebo mga nangi sega watesa
kibuza jembo za chetichiku chitongo cha yunisi kejeti kibitiruanzi kwa vichifurumia tuchina mbuzivu kwe kubidira
anti katipano ya tuuranga bafu nye baka kenzo kwe turura ni waga make kasera tuwandike vya fayo vya Afrika tujakula bibuabu vi singe vya fayo vino tetubi wandise chijara gabaya sabajo kudako wajaturu mbabu vi wabla katubi wandike tubitereke tulemeba kiliza visoma katibawa wandika ni batereka eranga abamu kubali kupanu wanu Uganda tuinako ndahura imara kashiga, kashagama wukubili kabaka wabu songola nenga evidence tewagala jite kamu kalichulamu ya fetuwerenga tujisoma chovula bebitabo binu tewali wanu wababisomesa kachitu kakatako fokubye vumbuli la tubisome tweke nenye kurisache ya kole wachichi chitu kuata kecho chibatara agala tuwerenga tumanya je gwe mulamu ogwo mganda wange
to je mulamu kutiendi utama okutegera okunyiwa ndamana batwere okufunda wazaza fi okoko batagete katira kumanyi
ate munange anti kati
ndo bali yamba buyana kutigona byozu tuga ifuna kaso kubuza abantu watu mutte busi
anti kati ekiriwo ekiriwo nange siri kiyenje abafirika tetuli biyenje kasatu malo kumanya ne twetegera tuina na fokwete kako security yafe. Era don't worry about my security. Njirina. Okay. TV Africa 0753193260. Koja ukubanga ukuba. Tuberenga tukufuna. Okay. Era unotetumufunye. Message. Kugambe studio line. Eri open. Usobolo ukuba. Ono. Nze Bob Francis e Mukono. Ba anonukibo. Basibukawa. Tuwasoma deciphering the Ananuki. Wabaku tibite wali ikunga kusoma Ananuki. Tuwasoma nga occult science. Jango gule intambi. Kutibu Afrika. Uture okarabe mirundi jona chikumi. Weke nenye. Tibu Afrika aniono. Halo. Tibu Afrika.
Tibu Afrika.
Yesebo.
Yewe rekosebo.
Yesebo jewa lika aniono.
Yewe ono wiripa.
Ono sebo Mr. Wiri. Berinyali yeri echidugamu.
Yewe enze nyo kufungu.
Hello. Okubidde wa?
Nzenze nyo kufumbura.
Yes, sebo. Mr. Wilibaye ulira wewulizi. Alimu kwewuliza. The Anunnaki and then the Ainu people, black people. Ngawe ba twasoma ku Twitter Global Exodus. Era tujaje kenenya mu kitabo kino n'ebirala. Ngiri abafrika gibasasana ogenda mu bitundu ebirala ebyenjawulo. Nja kufunayo esimu ezisembayo tuberenga tuwunzika olunaku olwaleero. Ku 0 5 3 19 3 2 nkaga. Awano message mutuyambe mukutereko amanya gamwe newa gye musibuse. Chiba chinyanguira okubanga nzitamu wano ku terefaina nenga olunako olwencha tujja tandikirawo mutukomye mukubala mera nini ne nsonga zitulabye tujja kola kondoza reference wamu ngabwe nkugambye tuberenga tukenenya bintu bino byo natubisome tubitegere nze Grand Abbot da West Zulu eta nga tusinzidde mu kizungu ngawe bakituma naye nga kino kifirika ku kitebe waggulu ku lusozi Wadungu wano musaza obamu division ye machinji olobulungi bwa Afrika nkwagaliza okubeera obulungi ashe wherever you go